I've never owned a real bow tie before, and to be honest, the last time I wore this shirt was when I got married 20 years ago and wore a clip-on bow tie. I was pleasantly surprised when it arrived in an attractive display box, and on opening, found a silk tie with an attractive blue motif of a leaping gazelle. After reading the instructions and consulting YouTube for some additional advice, I think I've worked it out. All I need now is an event to test it out. So if I can tie a tie, you can tie a tie too.